right to the racks. Then I make that shit back. Run up on me, get shot in the back.
Did you even put a few of your scouts on that? Back in America. So instead we got Aitch and Ed Sheeran, I think from his new album, My G.
Yeah, Mr. Sheeran is an interesting character because I heard he started rapping. Then he got away from it, he started singing.
Mm-hmm.
And then when he got really popular singing, a lot of the rappers were going after him, saying, yo, I helped you.
Oh, wow.
You used to sleep on my couch. You want to do a song with me?
That's crazy.
And I think Ed Sheeran has been affected by this. And he's been doing a lot of music with a lot of artists, hip-hop artists, out of the UK. And I don't know if he did songs with the particular rapper that was saying, like, yo, you slept on my couch,
mm-hmm.
etc. But if you look online, Ed Sheeran was a rapper, too.
Yeah, if you're new to Jay-Z's car, because of that, follow me on Jay-Z's Instagram. Follow me on Jay-Z's Instagram. Join the Discord below. Join the community.
Hurry up
below.
And buy. Like, stop tuning in and you don't subscribe. That hurts my heart.
Like the video. Let's hop right to it. Then we're talking. Ed Sheeran.
Heart.
It's kind of a good collab. They're both really popping artists.
You don't want to hurt my heart.
This song is dedicated to Gracie Armstrong. You have the biggest heart in the world. Don't choose for no one. Love you, kid. Funds for this video being donated to the Down Syndrome Association. Wow. Directed by Calvin Jones.
Let's go.
No other name for you. Even though they call you by another, you were always my G. And you light up the room. Ever since the first day you were here, you were always my G. And if the world is cruel, I will be the last one standing here to protect you. Don't go up too soon. From now until forever, you were always my
check
G.
It.
Probably won't even understand this. So I'm trying to paint the picture on the canvas.
Oh my god, they're both soulful artists, right? Both of them. Aitch, they got swag, you know what I'm saying? Aitch and Ed Sheeran, like, Ed Sheeran never misses, man.
Ed Sheeran just jumped right to it. He got right to it.
Word.
No foreplay.
Word. He got right.
He got right into the sex act.
Let's get it.
And Aitch started off slow, but you know he about to spit because Aitch bars are very complicated.
Exactly.
You probably won't even understand this. So I'ma try and paint the picture on the canvas. Just wanna tell you, you won't ever get abandoned. Can't lie, I started writing and got anxious. But you're my biggest blessing, what a life that I've been granted. One in a million, couldn't try it if we planned it. Don't mind me, just fly free in my G. Shit ain't easy, it's a different type of love. Every time we greet, you get a different kind of hug. All the memories that we keep, you and me could write a book. Still not done, you my Jesus, time is up. Out in public, you are faster than my luck. Keep smiling, baby girl, and watch the day go brighter up. No, I'm still with you, I'll kill for you, I someone try to look. Can't even sip my drink, I'm spilling tears inside my cup. Knew you were special from the minute you was born. Unidentical twin, but so different from a mom. So happy when I met you and your sister on the ward. You know, big bro's here to come and lift you if you fall. I know how to take you.
What's he talking about? He's a little sister, man. I'm confused.
That's yeah, that's what it looks very personal, boy.
Yeah.
And I'm really impressed by Aitch because he knows this is hitting another core audience that maybe is not as hip-hop friendly.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So since they're not as hip-hop friendly, he's not being as complicated with his lyrics.
Word.
And your sister on the board. You know big bro's here to come and lift you if you fall. I know how to take care of you when I'm gone. That's my angel, she'll be stable until I'm one. I wish Tony seen his grow, but shit, you ride on. Looking back at old pictures, where's the time gone?
No other name for you.
And it's like Ed Sheeran couldn't make the video.
Probably.
So this he's a busy guy.
Eight song featuring Ed Sheeran?
Yeah.
Well, he probably wanted that. Paper!
I don't know. Ed Sheeran shows love that to the UK.
Nah, but Aitch is on the label, right?
Yeah, probably. Most likely.
So Ed probably asked for a quick 50, 100,000.
That is true.
The label said no.
Word.
That's and crazy. That's done.
Stressed out for weeks, but I cope, of course. No way you would have left us, you was 3 months old. You got a long life ahead of you, I know there's more. To make you happy is what I'm hoping for. Can have anything you want, I took an oath, I swore. Baby, live your best life, you shouldn't grow by force. All in your own time, G, the globe is yours. Yeah. You got us wearing our socks on the 21st. People laugh, but we're too strong for it to ever hurt. They might try and bring you down, but it'll never work. When you smile, you just light up the room. I ain't never met a person that's brighter than you. Say I love you and I mean it every time that I do. You little shit.
He's talented, man. This reminds me of like the Wiz Khalifa song.
Yeah, and this song is
a lot to see you again. It's like that, like
that sentimental vibe. Yeah. But I think that I think he has a sibling that has Down syndrome.
Yeah, I think so. Cause this the Down syndrome association. Yeah.
Yeah, and it looks like in the picture, it looks like a young H.
Yeah. Oh wow.
So maybe like a brother or sister. I think it's a boy. Yeah. Has Down syndrome and he made a song for them.
Oh,
let's
wow.
go.
Person that's brighter than you. Say I love you and I mean it every time that I do. You little shit, you got me crying in the booth. Tryna do mum proud, tryna do dad proud, tryna do you proud, tryna do hat proud. Swear to answer FaceTime, you gon' ask me where Joe is. Swear to God, you're just amazing little girl. From the bottom of my heart, I wouldn't change you for the world. Yeah, girl.
Hit the hook and he's like, let's put Ed Sheeran on it. Mm. You never know. Because a lot of these artists don't write their music too, a lot of these pop artists.
And so it's dope.
Yeah, Justin Bieber don't write their music like that. If you didn't subscribe to Chris yet, what would you do? 1 out of 10?
Like, it is a solid 10. Yeah. This song strings at your heart, sentimental, it has some value to it.
Word.
And it connects to the emotional reality of people who have handicaps, whether it's Down syndrome, autistic.
Mm-hmm.
It's really part of everyone that has family members. I have a friend who has family members that are affected by these different things. So, dope. Shout out to H. He could have kept rapping about jewelry and cars. And
word, that is
shit. Took a moment to keep it real, keep it honest.
Just follow us on JTV, Instagram, Posse Reacts. We out here. Peace.
Hey, hit the block. Catches that slipping, we spinning in that drop. Bullets Tyson biting. Fuck, I look like I ain't got a box. Ain't sparing no nigga. He tried me and I'ma pop his top.